Aiden's Playtime Adventures.
We have our clear bowl, and we're gonna take our glue.
Glue?
And put aside. Okay, so pour the glue depending on how much slime you want to make. So right now, we made a small one earlier. So right now, we wanna make a really, really, a fairly big one.
A fairly big one.
Okay, so okay. That's a lot of glue. As you can see, we use this much glue. That's a lot of glue. So now you take your bowl of water that you have on the side.
Water.
And what we do is we're using the borax method.
Yes, open it.
Yes. And then you just take your bowl of water. And really, not even a tablespoon, half a tablespoon to a tablespoon, I will say. And don't let the kids put their hands in it just yet. So about half a tablespoon in the water, and just mix it with anything that you have. So this is a little bit dirty because, like I said, we made slime earlier. So this is mixed. So now you have your glue. The key here is to take it and what, I don't have measurements for this. What you do is you pour it in very slowly, a little bit at a time. Hold on baby, let me do it. A little bit at a time. Oh, that's it. So now I'm gonna stir it. I know it's not much because it is a lot of glue, but we wanna do it a little bit at a time. Go ahead, stir it baby, stir. In a circle. So while he's stirring, I'm gonna pour in a little more. I got it. I'm pouring a little bit more. Go ahead, stir. While we're stirring, you're gonna see it starts to get really thick. Don't touch, it's not ready yet. Okay?
Okay.
So being that we still have a lot of glue, it's still very sticky. Okay, so obviously that's not enough. We're gonna pour in a little more. The point is to pour it in and just see the texture. If you need to, just give it a little tap. If it's sticky, then add more borax. Well, the borax solution. Let me stir it, baby. Very sticky. This is so how we want it to be.
Yeah.
So we're gonna keep on mixing. Getting stickier, starting to combine and form as you can see. But we need more borax, and that's fine. We're just gonna keep adding. The reason I don't want to give a measurement, because sometimes if it's not exactly the right amount of glue, especially if you're pouring it right out of the glue, right out of the glue container, you can't really measure that, because when you pour it over, not every ounce of glue is gonna come out. So then you end up using a borax formula that's too much borax. And then when you're done, it's too hard and you really have to start over. Because from our trial and error, when you mess it up, you can't really like try to fix it. Because once it's hard, it's hard. I tried soaking it in water, adding more glue, nothing really helps. Just have to start over. So I realized the key is little by little. Now it's getting, oh, it's not ready yet. It's not ready yet, baby. It's still very sticky. Like I said, we're not using food coloring because we didn't have any. If we did, of course we'd use it. It'd be so pretty. But that's okay.
That's okay.
Because we still enjoyed the white one. Okay. So, if you see a lot of glitter on our face or our bodies, that's okay because, like I said, we made this before and we use glitter. So, we're gonna stir it. You wanna stir it?
Yeah.
Go ahead. Okay, so we're stirring. It's hard?
Yeah.
I'm gonna help you. Okay. It's starting to develop into something nice and hard, but see? It's still really sticky. So now, don't put your hands in it. Okay, so adding more water, borax solution. We're getting there. So it's a little sticky, so at this point I'm gonna stop. It's a little bit sticky, but not very sticky, it's not staying on the head. So that's what you wanna do, really test it out and feel it out. Don't go by measurements, it doesn't work best that way. And there we go. So it's wet, all you have to do is manipulate it a little bit, and it'll start to dry up. This reminds me of when you were younger and you put glue on your hand and you would peel it off. Okay, so it's still a little bit sticky. But you know what? Hold on. This is why you gotta keep playing with it, because the stickiness is going away the more I manipulate it, which is perfect. Okay, so there you go. Nice and squishy, just like in the other videos. Make all those fun handprints. Our sprinkles. And I'm just using a gold Lux mix. So we pour it in as much as you like. You want more sprinkles? Okay, let me give you a little bit. You know children like sprinkles.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. It is all sprinkly.
It's sprinkly.
And pretty.
It
made a slime. And it's all glitter and squishy. And glittery gold. So pretty.
Yeah, pretty.
So yes guys, this was our slime video. And there you go. So thank you guys for watching. Say bye, Aiden.
On one of the videos for more.